Good morning, everyone. It is April 7th. It's a nice, really nice day. I've heard it's supposed to... I could be wrong on this, but I thought I heard that it's supposed to reach close to 80 today, but I don't feel like that's going to be true. I feel like we've had no evidence of 80-degree weather in the last, like, week. Now, do I expect, like, maybe mid-70s? Sure, why not? But 80 seems to be pushing out a little bit. It's Thursday, so it doesn't mean a lot on a week there's no buffet, but it is nearing the end of the week. Tomorrow, after school, I'm heading down to Vancouver. I think my Vancouver trip will be a little different than normal, but more on that later. I'm just gonna probably cut the intro here, because not a lot to say right now, so... Probably be working on cafe, and I will update you later. Oh, some days are easier than others. I don't know. Well, I kind of know what happened on cafe. It was... Everything was kind of going fine until, like, one thing was kind of forgotten, and it set everything back. And, like, I've got to try and be motivating, nurturing, while also being tough and making sure things get done. And it sends some people into frustration. And I get it, I've been frustrated. But then I don't know what to do after that. I'm just trying to make sure things happen. I don't know. Sous chef is not easy, for multiple reasons. Real world stuff. Anyway, I'm about to head to work. I'll catch up with you guys later. Another long day. I don't remember if I'm pretty certain I talked about it earlier, but I just got home. It's a little past 8:30. I'm just gonna go to bed here in a few minutes. Hopefully tomorrow works better. Catch you in the next one.